SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off YouTube notifications on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have the YouTube app installed in your iPhone and you're receiving a lot of notifications, then you might decide to turn them off. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Notifications option. And then you can scroll through the list of apps that are installed on your phone until you find YouTube. You can then select that. Now, once you get to this menu, you just need to tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications to turn it off. That completely disables all of the notifications from the YouTube app. If you would like to keep some of those notifications, however, and simply change some of the settings, then you can turn that back on. Then you can scroll through this list and you can adjust the additional settings that are available for the YouTube app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.